Alright, let me get. Yeah.
Be. You are the mojo. Be the mojo.
Jam Stone here once again from Mojo Outfitters. Today I got another special treat for you. We are here in an orange grove in the eastern San Diego area, out in the hinterlands. This is a great ranch of a buddy of mine. And these oranges are all real special. They've got every kind of variety of orange and lemon and limes and tangerine, all of it. It's all here. So I thought this would be a perfect place. It's got a nice little scent going on here. So it kind of feels a little Hawaiian. And look, I've got these are yucca flowers that we picked. We were up in the mountains, kind of in a deserty area. And those are yucca flowers, but don't they look a little Hawaiian, huh? I think so. The other great thing about these things is the Indians used to eat these and they make a great salad. Come on in here, check this out. In the this is a little yucca seed in there that's getting ready to go, but you can pop that out like that. Mmm, it's got a crazy good little peppery neat little flavor. So anyway, I thought this would be a little Hawaiian because we're gonna do something that is quintessentially Hawaiian, and that is Mojo Loco, otherwise known on the islands as Moco Loco. So it's a real simple dish and they love it over there. It's like the mainstay fast food in Hawaii on the islands. And so what we're gonna do today is we're gonna make it up. We're gonna do it on the mojo. We're gonna make some gravy in this pot. And you'll see, first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna light this stove up, get the mojo hot. Like so. Oh, here comes the mojo. Bada bing, like that. Put that on there, we'll get that hot, we'll clean that off, and we'll get started on Mojo Loco. Okay, mojo's hot, we're gonna clean it off real quick. Got a wad of paper towels, salt on there. We will rub that salt around. The salt's an abrasive, puts a nice little sheen on there, nice cooking surface. So, the salt's hot though, so you wanna wear shoes when you do this. Okay, so, got that done. Now, the first thing we're gonna make for the Mojo Loco is gravy. And gravy is a part of the thing. You put rice, a special hamburger patty, gravy, and an egg. That's basically it. So we're gonna start off and make the gravy. So we'll put onions on there. And since we're making gravy, we need some good fat in there. I got some bacon grease from earlier today. We'll throw that in there. Yeah. Gotta have a little fat in your gravy. Okay? So we will just do these, just get a nice little caramelization on there and put them in the pot. Start making gravy. Okay, look at that. That is perfect. We are done. So I'm gonna just scrape these off into the pot, like so. Okay, I need to, well, we can just set that right there. We don't need to, while we're doing the other things. So the other thing we need is some beef broth for our gravy. So we'll put that in. Okay. Try that again. Okay, this one's lame, I think. This thing is just really lame. Or, oh, no. Well, I got a little slit in there. No, we'll come back when I get a decent can opener. Okay, I was able to get the can opener open. I thought it was me that was lame. Not true. My buddy gave me they had two can openers, one of which was lame, and he gave me that one by mistake. So I'm not lame. All right, got it open. We're gonna put a whole can in here, like that. Look at that. Nice and brown, like that. And then, it's pretty simple. This Hawaiian stuff, you put in a teaspoon of Worcestershire, like that. And another teaspoon or so of soy sauce, like that. And then some, they say cornstarch, but I love this stuff, Wondra. You just sprinkle it in and let this reduce. We're gonna boil it and reduce, let it reduce down to almost like a jam, okay? So we'll let that go. We're gonna start making the hamburger patties that go with this, and we'll be ready to go in just a minute. Okay, so we got the gravy's boiling right there. So now it's time to make our hamburger patties. We got some nice 80-20 here going on. So I'm gonna throw that in the bowl because we got some mixing to do. So I'm gonna make a nice little place right there. Look at that. Oh, so we'll throw an egg in there. And then you need, I don't know, I think it's like a quarter cup of panko breadcrumbs, but I'm gonna put a little more because I like these little boys. Yeah, like so. And then I'm not gonna do soy sauce this time because I got turned on to this stuff. I keep it in my back pocket. It's Kentucky style hot spicy teriyaki sauce, and it's got bourbon in it. So
where do you get that?
You get that, well, the place in San Diego that you get it at is Catalina Seafood Products, where Tommy Gomes is promoting this stuff, and it's the best seafood place in town. You can't get any better seafood. So anyway, that was an interlude. Okay, so we're gonna throw some of this stuff on. It's got a little heat in it, so it's got soy in it, so that's cool. And then a little bit of Worcestershire sauce. So we'll put that in there, like so. And then, now I gotta get my hands all dirty. Here we go. Just mix it on up. Get that egg going all over the place, like so. Yum. Uh-oh. I'm getting a little bit too aggressive here, like so. Okay. Yum. We're talking good. Way. Alright. So that's good. Let's make some burgers, huh? We're gonna do 4 out of there. Okay. Uno.
I want to make one for your horse right behind you.
Oh, baby. Yeah. How's it going? Yeah, they like a burger once in a while. They're sick of the veggie diet, you know. It's like, you know, you just give them a little bacon, the gateway meat. They're all that stuff out there. So, here we go. That's Trace. And Cuatro. Look at that. I'm sorry. I only had 4. Okay. We'll be back when we start cooking these up and this gets boiled down and we'll be really close to being done. Now you guys know the Hawaiians, they love this stuff. Okay, this is a special kind. It's got black pepper in it. But we're gonna do a couple Mojoe Locos with this stuff. So here we go. We're gonna slice it.
Incoming, incoming.
All right, so all right, and then we take Bubba out, my Bubba knife, slice some good little patties off of there, like that. Oh, yeah, those will fry up nice in the hamburger grease. So we'll just do four slices right now. Okay, time to put the hamburgers on. Look at that. We're gonna wipe this with a little oil on, spread it around like that. Perfect. And fill these guys on there. Oh yeah. These are gonna get a nice crust on them, but they'll be still nice and pink inside. So when those get to flipping, we'll start making our rice up and we're almost ready to go. Can't wait. Okay, these guys ready to flip. Oh, look at that nice crust on there. It's because there's a little bit of sugar in there. That is good. Oh yeah, baby. Check that out. Oh yeah. Uh-huh. Okay, next up, time for Spam. Time for some Spam. Let's just ring it. Ring it with Spam. Like that. Okay, and then check the gravy out. Look at that. It's all boiling and stuff. It's getting thick. It's all ready to go. Can't wait. We are coming down to it. Down to the big moment. Okay, these are all nice and done. We're gonna set those over on the edge there just to stay warm while we do other things. Okay, so this is those like that. Okay. And then to get this ready for the eggs, we're gonna scrape off some of the sugars that were in the hamburger there, like so. Okay. And then also look at the gravy, check that out. It's getting all nice and gravy-like. But I thought, you know, since we're in Orange Grove, why not put a little bit of orange juice in, huh? So we'll just put a little bit. You don't have to do this, but I thought, you know, it might zing it up just a little bit. Time for the eggs. So I'm gonna take some of this grease that was sitting over here on the edge, put it up here, and make some eggs. So we will crack them. Put them on there. Uh-oh, that's not mine. Okay. So, oh, not quite level. We'll get it. Okay, puno mas. Okay. So those are going. We'll put those on top of the burgers and then we'll make the rice, that which is the base, the whole base of Mojoe Loco. Okay, eggs are done. We're just gonna slide those on a top like that of these burgers, delicious Moco Loco burgers. And this one goes to the bad person that's been throwing lemons at me, or oranges. Okay, so that's gonna sit there and rest. We are going to take a bowl like this, and this, and I just happen to have a rice cooker out here. So, got nice and warm rice, oops, in here. Like, so, okay, and then we just put a couple ingredients in there. I chopped up some nori, snack nori, some seaweed. We're gonna throw that in there like so. Oh, this is a chip, nice little chip. Oh, and then some sesame seeds. Throw that in there like that, and then just take our wood spoon because, you know, we're a little bit Japanese. Throw that in there like so. Move it around. And like so. And then we'll come back and we will make Mojoe Loco, Moco Loco. Big moment now. Here we go. We're gonna throw some rice on the plate like that. Like that. And then we're gonna take one of these nice burgers with the egg on a top. And then we're going to put some of this delicious gravy on there. Oh yeah. Okay, like so. Look at that. Okay, it's time. Look at that. Unbelievable. So I'm gonna get a little yolk here. I'm gonna come here, over here, so you can see. Oh yeah, look at that. All right, here we go. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's Loco. Mojoe Loco, Moco Loco. Thanks for watching. Be sure to watch all of our videos on YouTube. www.youtube.com/mojooutfitters.